Southern New Hampshire University after its third straight win today at home against Pace. Head coach Dan Spiro's grandchildren in the house. They got to see a good game. First half, Devin Gilligan of Amherst gets the bucket underneath. Penmen led 46-35 at halftime. He finished with 11. Second half, B.J. Cardarelli left open for the three, and he hits. He finished with 14. Great look from Adrian Oliveira. Alley-oop to Chris Walters. The big guy throws it down. He had a game-high 27 points. Penmen win big 90-60. They improved to 13-8 overall.